This video will show you how to make Valorant look better so you can see enemies easier. For this, we will be using the NVIDIA GeForce Experience Game Filter, which requires you to be using an NVIDIA graphics card. Start by making sure you have the GeForce Experience software installed. A link will be provided in the description below. Next, open Valorant. Press Alt-Z on your keyboard to open the Shadow Play interface. Select Game Filters from the left. Choose one of the numbers to create a new filter. Add Brightness and Contrast. Expand to open the settings. Set Exposure to 10. Contrast to 18. Set Highlights to 20. Shadows to minus 30. Gamma to 10. Now add a Details layer. Open the settings. Put the Sharpen to 30. Clarity to 30. HDR to 20. Bloom to 0. This final step is optional. It is just used to make Valorant more colorful. Create a color layer. Set everything to 0 and vibrance to 20. You can now turn off and on the filter for a before and after look. I will also include a second filter set on screen. Feel free to copy it and see which option you prefer.